And another pen filled with bones. Something died here and then was eaten. Chicken from the bones would be my assumption.